So previously, we have described the neurons every group in terms of the pickup group. Now, as promised, we're gonna give a cohomological description of it. As a bonus, we might as well throw in a cohomological description of the pickup group and also the theorem Lefschetz 1-1. Because all of those things are related to this exponential sequence. Remember, we discussed this exponential sequence when we defined the first gen class. Recall here, we have the exponential map, and of course, the canonical way to exploit a short exact sequence of sheaves is by looking at the long exact sequence of cohomology. Alright, so we have put that here. Now, how does this have anything to do with the pickup group and the Neron-Severi group? Well, it turns out that the pickup group is sitting right there. This is isomorphic to the pickup group. We can think of every line bundle as its gluing data, the transition functions. Remember, the transition functions satisfy the co-cycle condition. They are co-cycles, they are one co-cycles. And conversely, given transition functions, we can actually reconstruct the line bundle by gluing trivial line bundles together according to that gluing data. Now, if we want to think of line bundles as divisors, then we have the following geometric description of this map C1. So namely, this map C1 sends class of a divisor D to its Poincaré dual homology class. Remember, previously we have discussed how we could view a divisor on an algebraic surface as a two-cycle. So then it has a well-defined Poincaré dual in here. The kernel of this map then must be all the divisors that are homologically equivalent to zero. Now, since we are over a complex algebraic space, as we've mentioned before, homological equivalence, homologous, is the same thing as algebraic equivalence. Actually, remember, we define algebraic equivalence so that it's a generalization of homological equivalence. So in other words, the kernel of C1 should be the group pick not. So we see that pick X over pick not X must inject into this cohomology group. But remember, that quotient is just the Neron-Severi group, so we have that the Neron-Severi group sits in here. We will give an explicit description of this in a moment, but for now, let's find this. What is pick not? Let's find a cohomological description of pick not. Now, by exactness here, pick not being the kernel of this should be equal to the image of this map. Now then, by the first isomorphism theorem, the image of this map should be equal to the domain quotient out by the kernel. But this map is also exact here, so by exactness here, we know that this kernel has to be equal to this image, the image of this, which is just this cohomology group. But we have an explicit description of this cohomology group, where Q here is the irregularity. Remember, it was defined to be the dimension of this. So we see that pick not is isomorphic to this, which is a complex torus, a Q-dimensional complex torus. So we see why it should have a group scheme structure. Alright, so that's pick not. But remember, our main star is the Neron-Severi group, right? So let's come back and give a better description of this. So now we'll explain the so-called Lefschetz theorem. Remember that we said that the Neron-Severi group must be the image of this map C1 in here. We claim that its image is exactly the group of cycles of type 1-1. So let's see why that is. Also, by exactness, we know this image must be the kernel of this map. Let's understand what this map is. Well, if we pass through here, we see that this map is just projection into the 0-2 component. So the kernel of this map should have the 0-2 component. The elements in the kernel of this map should have the 0-2 component being 0. But since this C is an integral cocycle, and in particular it's a real cocycle, this must mean that its 2-0 component is also 0. So then what remains is just its 1-1 component. So the image of this map C1 are exactly the cycles of type 1-1 that lies inside this cohomology group. So that gives us a cohomological description of the Neron-Severi group. This is the content of Lefschetz theorem.